Hey, Siouxland man is dead after a fatal crash in Union County, and we have the details in our top story this midday. Now, this crash occurred on Monday, and it happened in Alcester, South Dakota. 68-year-old Thomas Saylor was driving an ATV. He lost control at the intersection of 301st Street and 478th Avenue. Officials say the ATV partially rolled and came to rest in the ditch, but Saylor was seriously injured and taken to two area hospitals for treatment. Unfortunately, he died the next day on Tuesday. And the South Dakota Highway Patrol is currently investigating this crash.